Because there's always going to be something out there that you're going to be tempted to push against. And that's what step one is. No, I do not want that. I don't like that. I don't want any part of that. I deny that. I push against that. No, 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 no. But you can't be doing that without your inner being over there saying, well then, yes, 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 yes to this. So you've got all this yes, 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 yes. Yes, 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 yes. Yes to love. Yes to well-being. Yes, 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 yes. It's there and it's active all the time. And you can tell in any moment when you're fighting this battle against yourself. You're not fighting the battle with the others who are speaking the words that you're reacting to. You're fighting the battle with yourself because you still have active vibrations within you that don't harmonize with what your inner being has come to know about who you are and what you want. You see, the world that is coming, this getting ready to be ready to be ready to be ready, there are generations being born by the millions coming into your experience who are watering down the resistant vibration that you all have going on. Those who are coming in are in vibrational alignment with their own inner beings. And yes, they will discover their own contrast of their own time and place. But you have already discovered the contrast of your time and place. You've discovered it and you've created anew. And we're just asking you to give yourself a little bit more of an opportunity to be a vibrational match to what you have been asking for. And let what you've been asking for, which is already accomplished in the vibrational setting, to be lived by you in this time-space reality. We don't think you have to croak and become part of the next generation in order to reap the benefit of what you've been sifting and sorting and asking for. We hope you liked that conversation as much as we do.